Hey everyone, so, I wanted to make a video, addressing the drama surrounding me, and the allegations, and, so, it has been brought to my attention that I've been exposed. I have done some I have made some mistakes in my life, and one of them was rather recently. So, as you may know, I am a human being, and us human beings, we tend to make mistakes, and I am young, and I have made a mistake, and I will try my best to make a mistake ever in my life ever again, and be a absolute perfect human being. And also, this guy's looking at me funny. So anyway, I just like to take accountability for my actions. And so, what did I do, you may be asking? Well, it is a very, very long story. So, as you may know, when I walk around barefoot, I tend to get splinters in my feet. And I do not like it when that happens. So, a good solution for that is to wear shoes. And so you see, sometimes I don't feel like putting my socks on in the morning, and sometimes I don't feel like tying my shoes in the morning, and so Mom, I'm making a fake apology video! So, anyway guys, I did indeed wear Crocs. I know, I'm sorry. Mom, I closed the door when I'm making my fake apology video! Crocs in public, and it is a bad habit of mine, and I've been trying to stop, but it's gotten to the point where I barely even use my sneakers. Stop looking at me, I'm recording an apology video. Sometimes, guys, I wear socks with my Crocs. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, everyone. I just can't help but wear Crocs with socks, or socks with Crocs. So yes, that's what this video was about. So now I'm done with the first part of my video. Now it is time to address the allegations of being cringe. Now, I am cringe. I always was cringe, and I always will be cringe. Someone who took the screenshots. Okay. Someone named Pog Destroyer 590 took screenshots. Took Discord screenshots, obviously. Duh, you idiot. Took Discord screenshots of me saying some cringy things. And they looked fake because they were taken in, like, less than 144p quality. But I apologize, but those screenshots, they were real. And I'm sorry. I can't help but be cringe. It's just my personality. So, I am cringe, and I wear socks with Crocs, and Crocs with socks, and finally, to address the last bit of drama, I forgot. What's good, bro? I promise, I will try my best to fix these things in the future, but for now, I'll be taking a break from making videos, and I will see you all sometime in the future. I will see you all sometime in the future. Goodbye.